Gentlemen, and welcome to Mesro. Thank you for joining us tonight. We are very happy to have you here and very pleased to present these great musicians. Before I introduce the band, I want to mention that this front room up here is our listening area, so we do ask that during the performance you please keep conversations to a minimum. And if you could now help me welcome at the piano, how about a hand for Brandon McHugh?
Yeah!
Yeah. On the drums this evening, Lenny White.
Yeah!
So this weekend, Buster Williams and the Buster
yeah.
Williams.
Woo! Woo! Yeah.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. You wonder what all that stuff was we played.
For sure.
Well, songs have names, you know. But who cares? Sometimes you can't remember the song, so then you have to hum the title. It's kind of difficult to do. Let me see if I can remember what we played. The first song was entitled Where Giants Dwell. And the second song was entitled The Triumphant Dance of the Butterfly. And then we played a song we wrote for the Gypsies of Hungary entitled Song of the Outcast. Then we played, I didn't know what time it was. And we had, we absolutely didn't know what time it was because it wasn't time to finish. So then we played Tokudo. And we just played one of our new pieces coming out on the next CD. It's entitled In the Middle of a Rainbow. It has a beautiful lyric. In the middle of a rainbow. Shall I sing it for you?
Sure.
Yes.
Yes.
Put it in my key. In the middle of a rainbow, I can hear your heart so clear. In the vision of a moon glow, you are ever so near. With a heart full of passion, burning like an endless spark, an aurora borealis, shining light in the dark. With a bit of direction, I can go on my way. With a hint of perfection, I can call it a day. But I need some assurance. Should I stumble and fall in the middle of a rainbow? My heart says it all. So there, you asked for it. We're going to take a brief intermission, but on behalf of Lenny, Brandon, myself, we trust we served you well. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Please keep that applause going for the great Buster Williams.
Seeing you at Mesro sometime very soon. So once again, thank you for being here, and have a warm time for Buster Williams in this great trio. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mesro. Thank you for joining us tonight. We are very happy to have you here and very pleased to present these great musicians. Before I introduce the band, I want to mention that this front room up here is our listening area, so we do ask that if you're seated here, that you please keep conversations to a minimum. And if you now help me welcome these great musicians to the stage, on piano, how about a hand for Brandon McCune?
Yeah.
On the drums this evening, Lenny White.
Yeah.
And leading this great band at the bass, it's our great pleasure to have at Mesro tonight, Buster Williams and the Buster Williams. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, we really appreciate it. We are sold out for our next set, but we look forward to seeing you at Mezzo sometime soon. So once again, thank you for being here, and have it one more time for Buster Williams and this great show. Thank you.